Never did that live stream videos. Mm.
Okay, you are on camera already.
No! Really? It is crazy, Natasha.
Okay.
Okay, you start?
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm a heavy artillery.
Okay, so should I? Okay, let's do me. Since I'm owner of the house, I will do so. Like I said, I didn't alter anything for you guys because I don't know, whatever, we decided to craft, right?
It was just...
So that was our agreement originally to do craft, so I didn't craft. I just looked around in the store and I got little box for you. It's only a few things here and little package for you, my dear. Yes, I like that bag. I love it. It's very shabby. Yeah, it's dice, so it's very shabby.
Okay, Phoebe, you go first.
Okay.
I like the sleeve.
It's only one thing, but two things here you will find what I alter. Yes, two things.
You put the blanch here on the top, yeah?
Yes, it's all really nice and stuff. And,
yes,
Phoebe, it can be back. It can be back.
And then, yes, we have. Talk about this, the Russian color paint.
This is 3D 3D pearl paint. Yes, it's Russian
one
brands.
Of them is a metallic color from my steampunk project.
Yeah, you're right, because you like
and then a box of embossed powder.
Yes, we share it because it's a huge
Keep it next to the bag.
Next
so I'm,
the
I
bag.
Zoom,
okay.
I zoom
okay.
in.
Closer.
Yes.
So we can see the goodies.
Can see our
lower.
This is heart. It's crochet heart. You can do it.
I can decorate
steam.
Around.
Yes.
Yeah, and maybe
I'll put some
dream
here.
Catcher.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wanted to make a dream catcher, and we see some the acrylic paints from Russia. How do you read this?
Russian. It's Kraski means paint.
Kraski.
And some of the embellishment, like the measure tape that I am unable to find here in Japan anymore, and a spoon, and some keys, and the card that we can order for Alice in Wonderland. And so many items down there. Oh, and metal embellishment from Daiso. I love this. This is the door handle.
Yes, it's few of them different things.
Let's open.
Metal is always good.
Of course, you know, it's only one craft store, but here in Japan it exists. It's Daiso. In
Daiso.
Syria, it's kind like. It's a, not
it's
a lot
door
of craft
handle.
Cool.
And what do you call this? Plain sticker?
Mm-hmm. Is it sticker?
Sticker, yeah.
Oh, really?
For the drawer.
I thought
that
it's metal, you can screw it.
Yeah.
See?
And
I cannot do
metal flame.
I guess a lot of times. God, I guess with food.
And then, I love this one. This is the ring handle.
Oh,
and the number plate. This
metal.
Is awesome. What is your lucky number?
Mine is 13.
13.
I like 13.
Mine is
13 or 9. Yes, it's always my lucky numbers in life.
I like 3 and 7.
3
really?
And 7.
That's
okay.
very Kabbalistic numbers.
Are they?
Yes,
are
3
they?
And 7 is very Kabbalistic.
3 and 7. Oh, and we have the sticker and this work wonder for the shaker card. And we are going to make one today.
Yes.
Yeah,
see,
yeah.
I'm blind and then I'm forgetting.
And
I'm
we will do it today or tomorrow or...
Yes. We'll do shaking cards.
Shaking
yes.
cards here.
Because we don't have the die cuts here, so this is easy
gosh.
To do.
This is so beautiful. Birdie, I love birds.
I think it's metal.
I think it's bookmark or something.
Yeah, it's probably
like bookmark.
Right.
They say... ornament, but I don't think it's for ornament, it's bookmark, I think.
Since you're doing steampunk, I thought it will look cool for
absolutely.
You.
And this is button. This is
Starbuck. No, it's not Starbuck. So I was doing it yesterday. It's our store
section. And I see.
Oh, that is. Ooh. Remember, I was talking with you. It's very big, like Midori travel thing.
Mm-hmm.
And this is handmade Midori. So this is the lever, and I will handmade it. And
ooh.
I made it passport size because the traditional, the big size. I know it's not very common size here, But in Japan, everybody likes small, so I made it the passport size Midori for you. And inserts, you can refill inserts there.
And then I open this way, yes.
And take notes, put pictures, do your art journaling here inside. And the best thing is inserts, this is standard size here in Japan.
Start filling up that trip.
Right, and that inserts, you can find that size in Japan in Daiso, and you can refill it, so you don't need to make your own. Well, you can do it. I decided to do it.
I see. Oh, this all is that beautiful. And I can, with the die cut machine, we can do embossing with this leather.
Really?
Yeah, use.
Wow, see, she already have some cool thing.
When I come next week, I will bring more. And this is the texture place from Russian.
Yes, yes. Which actually says pasta.
Pasta.
Texture pasta. And it's good product. They do have Sonette. It's very bitter.
I'm looking forward to try this with the girls. And we have a cat
candy.
Here.
Yeah, oh, I love kitten. I love kittens.
Oh, it's a Kinbeto.
I don't know what that is. I like that candy. Hard candy. It's very
Kinbeto.
Good.
This kind of candy is called Kinbeto. And it's cute.
Thank you. I thought it's very Japanese.
Yeah, very Japanese.
Yeah. I like that soury, sweet, a little bit soury. Not too sweet.
And this is...
What is that? Oh, it's fabric. Paint for fabric. Yeah, it's because you do mixed media. Mm-hmm. So I thought you maybe will...
This is something. In white color? Huh?
Yes, I think it is. I think it is. Yes, yes, yes.
And then... And then we have two angels, so beautiful.
Oh, I love those.
So shapy.
So you love that? So cute. I can give it to you too. I do.
It's from the Daiso?
No, it's Sentia.
Sentia.
Yeah, Sentia. Cute. It's like Daiso kind of.
Yeah, flatter would be good, better. But the flatter ones, not so 3D.
Yeah, it's good for bucks, you know, but especially like United States big boxes. This is just
I love this.
You do love the
this dry.
Okay, dry stuff. Actually, yeah. Natasha, one of them is yours. Remember, many years ago, you sent me my first DT package.
Oh yeah, that's actually from Florida.
Yeah.
That the
plant. And it was from Natasha's store. She used to care of that.
That's real tree.
Yeah. I will make something with this. You know, I love flowers.
Can you imagine? I kept it for 2 years and it didn't go bad. It's all
no, yes.
We have some chicken wine here. And this is the Dreamcatcher.
Dreamcatcher.
Small one. From US?
No, it's from Canada.
Okay.
It's Canada.
I like
when I travel, you know, I buy little souvenirs there.
And we have stencils.
I think it's two different, I know, this and different style.
It's you recycle mom.
Your girl rocked it.
Oh, recycle mom.
And we have so many goodies here.
I don't know, do you do like any kind of shadow boxes?
This is a shadow box thing.
And it's whole set of antique.
It's so detailed, so I'm not sure how many the camera is. Getting,
yeah,
it's like gramophone and iron.
Oh, I love that. We're gonna do pictures.
I will include it after the video so for people to see
and
to
get. Oh my gosh,
antique. I love that. And I couldn't stop. I thought I need to buy everything.
And sewing machine.
Yay!
And this
miniatures.
For miniatures, right?
Yeah, and this is the
camera.
A filmmaker, the old star one.
Yeah,
thank you so much. And then
that's it. Okay, so hug. Kiss and hug.
My dear, you're welcome.
Arigato.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, say bye. Say bye.
Bye.